Hey, what's up, you guys? In a previous video that I did, my room tour video, I said I was going to do a makeup video doing all my makeup, but I've decided to do them in sections so that way my videos won't run too long and you guys won't get too bored of it. So the first one that I'm going to do is eyeshadow. Please subscribe to Become Colorful Diamond, turn on post notifications so that way you never miss another video like this one, especially since I'm carrying out the series of my makeup. It's going to be super lit. Yeah, and drop a like in the comment and a comment because, like, that would be super amazing. And tell me what other videos you want me to make besides my makeup videos because, yeah, I'm gonna run out of makeup at some point. So, bye guys, and I'll see you guys in just a few seconds. I don't know why I said bye, but see you in a second. Actually, I won't see you, but you'll see my makeup. So, yeah, going to eyeshadow, I'm going to start with my biggest palette. This is my nude palette by the Color Workshop, and super pretty colors. I don't plan on using this brown very often, but I might use this sometime. This pink, I'll probably use it a little bit. These are more browns. I'll probably use them, like, shading them together with, like, this gold, because this gold, oh my god, it's so shiny, and it looks amazing, and it will totally pop with my highlights. But yeah, and then there's all these lighter new colors, which I'm probably going to use a lot. I don't plan on using these brushes either. I've got a whole bunch of brushes. So I think I don't want to do a whole separate video on my brushes. So here's all my brushes, guys. It's just some normal brushes. It's not special. So yeah, I have those. Then I have these and these two that come in here. So I'm a little stacked up on brushes, but whatever, so. There's that palette. And just because we want the new palette, then I'm going with the new palette here. So, yeah, here's the colors. I plan on using the whites a lot, maybe the pink. It's pretty much like the same freaking palette, guys, because they're by the same brand and they're both nude. And a lot of my voice was like that. I have a really stubby nose, superstar, guys. And I don't plan on using that brown a lot, but it has glitter in it. So, actually, it might be incorporated more than I thought it would. There's a gray. I really like that gray. Oh my god, guys, I love the gray. But there's no really white in here. This is just a lighter pink. I'm sorry you guys can't really see that. But, like, it's just a lighter pink. So, I'm totally gonna have to go into a different palette for my whites. But, I have that palette right here. This is my smoky eyeshadow palette. Okay, I've got a glittery right here and a not glittery right here. And I've got a lighter gray, which is like, it's a little bit lighter. It's more gray than that other palette, but it is a gray. And then I have these darker colors. I'm totally going to use a black. I love black glittery shadows when you're putting them together. Oh my gosh. And I don't really do smoky eyes a lot, but if I just leave my makeup on all day, it's a smoky eye by the time I'm going to bed. So that's good enough for me. And this purple, I'll probably use it a lot in this lighter blue color with these golds. I love gold. I literally use gold all the time when I have my nude shadows. I love using gold. So, yeah. There's that one. And the next one is kind of going into brighter colors. This is my Love Struck eyeshadow palette. Remember, all of these are from the Color Workshop. All of these right here, okay? And so, I have a lot of pinks in this. And I really plan on using them a lot. Anytime I want some pink, I'm going straight to this palette, not looking at anything else. Like, this palette is going to be my straight pink go-to. I really like that purplish maroon color right there. If it was a little bit darker, it'd be like a perfect maroon. So, I really, really like this palette. This is not a white either. It's a super light pink. Here's a lighter pink. Here's my dark pink right here. And then we have this orange color, so there's my Love Struck palette. And now, since we're into the brighter colors, I think it's time to do the last one by the Color Workshop. Here's all my light colors. And this is my Color Wave palette from the Color Workshop. We go from the pinks to the orange, browns. Here's my yellows. Then I have my greens fading into my blues. I really like that turquoise color. That's a nice pink. It's super glittery. There's two glittery ones in this one. I have this glittery orange color, which I'll probably use a lot because that is super pretty, guys. And then this glittery pink color. And this blue has a little bit of glitter in it, but not a whole lot. So, I don't know if I'm really going to use this palette that much because I don't really use a lot of, like, colorful stuff. But these are some really pretty colors in here, so I really like this. Now, we have CoverGirl, okay? This is my last one for you guys is CoverGirl. So it's not the Color Workshop. This is why I didn't do this one yet when we were talking about like pinks and stuff, because it's a different brand. And so here's another brush. I got another one. Yay me. Now I have my CoverGirl eyeshadow here. So yeah, it's from a really, really light pink, which I really like. I'm probably going to use it a lot. These are super pigmented colors, guys. I'm not even going to lie. Like, going in for the next one. Yeah. I'm going to go my thumb, I guess. Yeah. So these are super pigmented colors, and I'm going to get you my eyeshadow hands. Rah, rah. Yeah, so these are super pretty, and this is... What keeps going on with my voice, guys? I keep changing. I don't know. But yeah, so here is my CoverGirl palette. I really, really like this palette. Yeah. So, that is all for today, guys. Please like and subscribe, like I said at the beginning of this video, because my videos are super lit. And I have some lipstick here swatch. But if you guys want to actually see the lipstick, then I'll totally do another video on that, which I'm probably going to do tomorrow, because, yeah... But you guys should totally keep watching my videos, because I am a super amazing person and my bun is floppy. Yeah, so subscribe for some floppy buns, y'all. Bye!